How to turn off ask permission on App Store. Hello everyone, this is Lisa from Lemme Help. Now without any further ado, let's jump straight into the process. Firstly, open your App Store. Here we go. When you want to install any of the app, all you have to do is tap on this option of Get. And then you have to double click on the power button of your phone. And it will enable Face ID. And you will get this option of Install. And you have to tap on it. Now you have to type in the password to continue with the process to download this app. So how to avoid it? For that, what you need to do is close this, open your settings application, tap on your Apple ID. Now go to this option of media and purchases, select the option of password settings. Now you have to toggle off for this option of required password and then tap on done. Scroll all the way down to the option of face ID and passcode, open it. Now type in your passcode over here. You can see this toggle on for this option of iTunes and App Store. You have to toggle off for that option. And now you are good to go. You can go back. Now you can open your App Store. Now try to download any app. Just tap on Get, tap on Install. And now it's in the process to be installed. So this is how you can easily turn off ask permission on App Store. This was it for this video. If you find this video helpful, make sure to like, share and subscribe. Thank you.